Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
FC Twente will play PSV Eindhoven. Alan, let's have your insight on Twente Enschede.
Well, in a good position, high up in the table. I don't know whether they would regard that as success or slightly disappointing, but if they keep things together, it's going to be a very creditable finish for them.
Tim Plugmakers is the referee today. Everything ready for the kickoff. Mohelo Mokoccia. Attacking now.
Look how quick he reacted.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Guardado. David Prepa. Trying to... And shoots! Great work from the goalkeeper. But I'm afraid that was off the radar. That's a turnover to the opposition. Well, they're in a good position here. It's out of danger there with that clearance. And the decision is a corner here. Well, let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff.
Comes the header. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. David Prepa. He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. It's a terrific goal to put them in front. A real howitzer of a shot up into the top corner of the net.
My word, he couldn't have placed that one any better, could he?
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. CM De Jong. It's with De Jong. Camahelo Mokocha. Usama Asaidi. Onto the attack now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Here comes the cross. Spotted that well and intercepted. And it's a shot now! Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Anderson. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Some potential in this move. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball, trying to find a way through here, probing away. CM De Jong. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Played into the middle. De Jong. Oh, great work by the keeper. It's a corner. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Not according to plan, this, for the visiting team, who have been so good away, they've been so poor.
So sloppy to start off with, and they just couldn't pick it up from there on in.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half. Camahelo Mokocha. Good forward play from them. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. CM De Jong. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And he's in there with a header. Very close to an equalising goal. Camahelo Mokocha. Usama Asaidi. Brilliant football from this team. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Luke de Jong.
Substitute coming up for the away team. It will be a free kick. Kamohelo Mokocha. Attacking now. Strong challenge. Gone for the through pass. Throw in now. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. A signing! Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely, to say the least. Mokocha. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Usama Asaidi. Promising build-up until that challenge. Andres Guardado. Guardado trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Usama Asaidi. Andres Guardado. He's coming forward with some danger. And shoots! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Mokocha. Usama Asaidi. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead, and we're into the last 10. And now the shot! Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here, the challenge is a good one. And here comes the counter-attack. Going for goal! What a goal! It's getting better and better for them.
And he's just decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Guardado. 88 minutes played here. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Well, they're in a good position here. Finished here, 2-0. Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
They played well enough away from home, but this time they've been caught out, haven't they? And they are beaten on the road, which is a rarity.
And I think deservedly beaten, the home team.